Welcome to CineView Master 4K's complete walkthrough tutorial. First, let's go through the contents of the box. You'll find the transmitter and receiver set, a user menu, antenna sets for 2.4 and 5 GHz, and a separate set for 6 GHz. Additionally, there are two code-true adapters, a USB Type-C and a custom lightning cable for CineView Master 4K's MFI video. First, install the shorter 6 GHz antennas to the side of the transmitter, or the longer 2.4 and 5 GHz ones go on top. The transmitter's front plate is coated in green color, while the receiver is in silver gray. Install the MPF battery to the CineView Master 4K. Short press the power button to turn on the device. The LCD screen and two indicator lights will light up. Long press the power button for 3 seconds to turn off the device. Rotate and press the menu knob to browse and modify menu page settings. Press the return button to return to the previous page. Now, let's show you all the external ports of CineView Master 4K. Let's walk through the menu pages. There are 5 pages in total. The first page displays overall status of the current device. Turn the knob to the right once to enter the Wi-Fi info page. Rotate the knob to select channel setting, and then press to enter the channel setting page. The default setting is auto. Once powered on, the CineView Master 4K will automatically select the channel with the least interference based on the current wireless environment. And when you need to go back, press the return button. Rotate and press knob to enter the group setting page. Here you can set the pairing group of the current device. Under the region setting page, you can change the region code complies with the RF regulations of your current location. Under the network reset page, you can confirm to reboot the device with all network settings back to default. You can check also the Wi-Fi name of this current transmitter under the Wi-Fi info page. As for the receiver, here you can only change the group setting of the current device, making sure that the receiver is paired to the right transmitter. Rotate to the right twice to enter the AV info page. Here you can check the details and the input signal and change the bitrate settings of the current device. N-rate stands for the wireless network bitrate, from 1 to 12, maximum being 12. U-rate stands for the USB wired video bitrate, from 1 to 12, maximum being 12. You can also change the setting of the encoder here, setting it to either CBR, constant bitrate, or VBR, variable bitrate. As for the receiver, under the AV info page, you can set the video stream priority between 4K or 1080p. Rotate 3 times to enter the system info page. Here, you can check the current internal temperature and fan speed of this device. Rotate and press to select and change the fan mode setting. Rotate 4 times to enter the device info page. Here you can check the device name and the current firmware version. Now, let's install CineView Master 4K's transmitter to a camera rig. There are two video inputs on the transmitter. When you provide the video input through HDMI, it supports up to 4K 60fps input. Set the camera HDMI output format to UHD 4K. Then the transmitter will receive a 4K signal input. If you provide the video input through SDI, then up to 1080p 60fps is supported. Please set the camera SDI output format to 1080p. Once connected the receiver to a monitor, you'll be able to monitor the live video signal from the camera. CineView Master 4K also supports direct mobile device monitoring through a Wi-Fi connection. Enter the Wi-Fi connection page, find and choose the CineView Master 4K's network, and the default password is 123456789. Now, enter the Axun C app, choose CineView Master 4K, then enter the monitoring page. On top of that, the transmitter also supports a USB wired video connection. Use the Type-C or the custom lightning cable depending on your iPhone or iPad. The other end needs to be connected to the USB video out port on the transmitter. Then, go to the Axun C app and start monitoring with high image quality and minimum latency. Additionally, for firmware updates, please make sure your smartphone or iPad is connected to the internet first. Open the Axun C app. Choose CineView Master 4K. Click on the upright corner setting button and then choose Firmware Update. After the download is complete, connect the USB cable to the transmitter. Follow the instructions for firmware packet transfer. After processing, the transmitter will reboot and then the update will be finished. Once a receiver is connected to an updated transmitter, you'll see a prompt asking if you'd like to update. Confirm, and it will proceed to update. Thank you for watching this tutorial of CineView Master 4K. If you have any questions, you can access support on our official website, axun.com. Or send emails to support@axun.com.